And we do have a sad update about a local doctor who was pulled from the surf last Thursday. The family of Dr. Louis Mockries says that he has passed away. Now, Dr. Mockries was described as an avid surfer. He also owned a bar and a restaurant out on the island. He was unconscious when he was rescued at J.P. Luby Beach last Thursday morning, and he'd been in a coma since then. A social media post by his family says that he did pass away yesterday on Father's Day, which was also his birthday.